Alright, so welcome for another playthrough with Drunken Commando here. And this is for the PS4 version of Dragon Age Inquisition. Now, I haven't recorded me playing Dragon Age Origin. I have played it, but I have not completed it. But I did do the Dragon Keep, as you see there on the menu right now. So I have imported what I did on my Dragon Age Origin that I had, and imported it. So if I see something that pertains to Dragon Age Origins, I will point it out. But at first I wasn't really going to play this game. CS Dragon Age 2, I heard a lot of bad reviews for that, mixed reviews. I haven't played that game. I do have it for the PC. Maybe one day I will do like Dragon Age Origin and PC and Dragon Age 2, you know, together one day. Maybe I'll do that. I have not played Dragon Age 2, though I've heard it's not that great. But there's been a lot of reviews for this one, calling it, you know, Game of the Year thing. So I might as well just try it, right? Let's check it out. So here we go. Start a new game. And explosions. So it's importing what I had for the Dragon Age Keep, which was a male. I was a human mage in that. So what am I going to do here? I don't know if I want to be the elf. I think Kornari is like the new one. It could be a dwarf. Dwarves are short, stocky, and spend most of their entire lives on the ground. Those exiled to the surface are often merchant or smugglers. Because dwarves have no connection to the Fade, they cannot be mages, but receive a 25% bonus to magic defense. What do these do? Kornari, characters get a bonus of 10% physical damage. That's not bad. Range defense. Humans are the most numerous and powerful race in Theta. They are also the most divided politically and seem to thirst for conflict. Human characters receive a bonus ability point at the start of the game. Elf. I've kind of been an elf before. Human. I was a human mage. I'm thinking I might go to dwarf. Just because nobody's actually done a dwarf. You know? You know what I mean? It just seems like, you know, nobody's really been a dwarf. How do I switch from male? Oh, there we go. Female. A female dwarf? That is really odd, right? It's just that nobody's been a dwarf before, right? You know what? I'm going to be a rude, crude, underground, pissed off dwarf. That's what I'm going to do. What the hell? Why not? So we got rogue dual wield. Rogues are fighters who rely on speed and agility rather than heavy armor. I don't know. Archers. Rogues are fighters who rely on speed. I don't see a dwarf being an archer. Two-handed. I do see that. Just going in like two-handed. And weapons and shield. I don't see him being a weapon and shield. I might do two-handed. Though I might go dual wield. A rogue dwarf. Though I say I want to be loud and crude. So warriors are frontline combatants able to withstand incredible punishment and heavy armor. Warriors are frontline, the same thing. It's just they are proficient in use of two-handed weapons like mauls and great swords. It's the same thing as that one, but this one has a shield. I don't know if the shield's going to do any damage. I don't know. I think I'm going to go do it two-handed. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that. Let's go normal. I played Dragon Age Origin on the PC, and boy, is that pretty hard. Fighting the dragons are hard. So let's see. Dwarves of Thetas are known for their once vast underground empire. Guilds of merchants and warriors held in high esteem by the other races of Thetas. But not you! A cast-off surfacer, unwelcome among the dwarves or most humans, you are scrapped by as part of a criminal fraternity known as the Carta, smuggling magical ores known as Lyrium. As part of the ruthless Kaddish crime family, you spent your life on the streets of various free marcher city-states until you were sent to the Chantry Conclave as a spy and everything changed. What? All right, I'm a criminal. Screw it. Yes, I want to do that. Accept. Confirm. Oops, what was that? Yeah, I think that's right. Wow, okay, so I'm a dwarf. I'm in a crime family. Okay, that works. We'll do it. Gain power and influence by sealing nothing. Great. Why does it go black? Here we go. Okay, all right. I gotta customize, of course. Should have known that. No, no, no. Let's see what we got here. The general face shape, skin tone. Let's see. Let's see if this is a Spanish dwarf. How do I change? Modify. There we go. There we go. That's a kind of... he looks Spanish. Alright, let's go complexion. Wow, the graphics are amazing. I can see the details inside the pores of his skin. That looks like a very clean shaving, but I mean... this guy's been through a lot, I would think so. Let's go with that. Eye color. Wow, the graphics are really amazing. You know what? He's gonna have green eyes. No, you know what? Let's not do that. Let's do that. Hair, blonde is too cliche. Or that too. What the hell? Geralt! It's Geralt's hair! A bun? Yeah, right. Might go for that. Maybe something more streamlined. Ah. No, you know what? He's gonna have some hair. Let's go back. With little bangs. Let's go with that. Hair color. Golden brown. No, golden yellow. Black. Oh, that changed him, all right. How about red? Oh, here we go. Let's do this. Yeah, let's do that. Beard, let's shorten it up a little bit. Scruffy. Oh, he looks different now. Let's see, this guy's a crime family. Huh, I could give him a mustache. Let's see. Maybe a stubble. So what does he use to shave his face? Yeah, exactly. There's no razors. He uses his axe. Let's go with that.
Everything you've heard, completely true. Everything you've heard, completely true.
Sounds the same to me.
I just hope I can help.
Ugh.
As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
You leave me no choice!
Everything you've heard? Completely true. As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
No. Let's go with this. I want a gruff. Alright, accept. Oh my god, I could spend hours on this. Let's go with scars. Let's get some scars on him. He's got a lot of them. Let's see. I need a battle scar. That works. You know what? I kind of like the original. Well, this guy's been beaten up. Really. Look at that. Been beaten up. Working in the crime. This is what happens when you're in crime. You get beaten up. Slashed to bits. Yeah, let's do that. Scar intensity? Maybe a little bit lighter. Oh, that's too deep, actually. You know what? I like the original. Let's go with this. Horizontal position? Jeez, I could do so much on this. Let's go with that. Vertical position? Maybe a little higher. There we go. Tattoo design. What tattoo? Oh, that? What is the 5 anyway? What the hell is that? Oh, ho-ho. Look at this one. See, this guy's in a crime family. He's not gonna have some kind of Mass Effect signs. I mean, tattoos. What does the number 5 mean? I'm gonna keep that. 5 kills. Great. That looks like Mass Effect. Let's just make it black. That works. Blue. Alright. Makeup? What the hell does he need makeup for? This guy doesn't wear makeup? No, he's not wearing makeup. Name my character. Rename. Edric? No. Nope. That's not his name. His name is Nando. No, it can't be Nando. That was the hero's name. Barrack. Let's call him Barrack. Oh, look, they got names for me. Barrack. Barry? No, Barrack. Barricade. Let's call him Barrack. Yes. Fine. Barrack. Alright, cool. I can finally get going. Who the hell is that? Oh, did I put subtitles? Crap. Hello? Oh, God. Spiders already? Great. Who is this? Flame? Flame girl. Okay. What's going on? Hello? There we go. I got an electric arm. My hair. This guy does look badass, though.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead, except for you.
I will remain silent.
Explain this.
I can't.
Oh, he speaks.
You can't.
I don't know what that is. Or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need him, Cassandra.
Cassandra. Well, like I said, I haven't played Dragon Age 2, but I know who Cassandra is in Dragon Age 2, but I don't know much about her.
So what happens now?
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then... A woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me.
There's always a woman.
Then...
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the Rift.
Did she say that was Liliana?
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you.
Okay. It's a green volcano.
A massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world.
She's got a couple battle scars herself.
Time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
Investigate.
You still think I did this? To myself?
Not intentionally. Something clearly went wrong.
And if I'm not responsible?
Someone is, and you are our only suspect. You wish to prove your innocence? This is the only way.
You say it may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
So I don't really have a choice about this.
Cassandra approves.
Has a choice.
I really don't care. I told you, like I said, I'm going to play him as crude, rude, and crass dwarf. He's a criminal,
they
after all.
Decided your guilt. They need it.
I got to put
the
subtitles.
People of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the breach is sealed.
Nice shot.
There will be a trial. I can promise no more.
A trial?
Come. It is not far.
Great.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
Great.